Sons of Anarchy have a duty, brother. A mission.
I know that.
And we need our goddamn leader.
That's gonna swallow you up. That's gonna destroy you, man.
I didn't think I'd be in this chair again. Thank you for helping Gemma handle everything. Taking care of my family.
I heard you had a rough day.
You know what happens to whoever kills me, right?
I'm counting on it.
Jackson Taylor. Meeting Mr. Mayhem.
As far as the mayhem goes.
I was risking my ass for this club!
Bullshit!
I got this. Why did we stop this?
Part that hurts the most about all those men.
He loved you more than anyone. Mom.
Bobby knows the risks. We all do. We're all still here.
We can't risk anyone else.
You can't. Risk not to.
I think the struggle I understand best, even more than all the things you wanted for Sam Crow, what we eventually became. The one I feel the most is the war of the mind. It happens when you try to get right with both family and Patch. That fear and guilt crippled me. I realized, as I think you did.
It's time. I'm ready.